to contact this female over here. As soon as we came around the corner, she started walking away real fast, and now she's kind of looking back at us a little nervous, so we're going to make contact with her. How you doing? Can I talk to you for a second? You got anything on you?
No.
No?
Is this my carpet?
Okay, I want you to take your hands out of your pockets.
Sure.
Take your hands out of your pockets. Okay, I'm going to pat you down, okay?
Yeah, I'm talking about
you. Okay.
That's it. A lighter, a contact, and my makeup.
Why are you so nervous?
Because I don't like you. You guys make me scared.
Okay.
Cigarettes. There's two pipes in there, but that hurts.
Okay. Crack pipe, huh? Last time you spoke?
Like an hour ago.
You're under the influence right now. I can see you. White, east of the tracks. Don't move. There's a big chunk of rock that fell out.
Be secure, 11:42 hours.
It popped out right here. It's a chunk of rock.
Fell on my
clock,
right?
She threw some dope down. I'm trying to find it. It's right here somewhere. Right here. Piece of crack cocaine. What's your name? You don't know? Okay, you're under arrest for possession of cocaine and crack pipe, okay? And also resisting arrest.
I didn't resist an arrest.
Well, yeah, you did.
Thank you, I'm pregnant, so I'm gonna talk to your sergeant.
So how do you know you're pregnant?
Because I haven't had my period in 4 months, duh.
You worried about our little wrestling match, and you're smoking crack, and you're pregnant?
I don't care, I wanna die.
What?
I'm gonna kill myself anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Why would you say something like that? Do you think of your baby?
I care about my kid.
Huh?
Okay.
Why'd you try to get away?
Because that
mindset too. It belonged to that black guy that was with you? So he just left you high and dry, huh? What we're going to do is we're going to take you to the hospital, get you examined, make sure everything's okay, and then you're going to be booked into the Fresno County Jail for possession of crack pipe, rock cocaine, and resisting arrest, okay? I opened up the box that she had the crack pipe in, and a cockroach leg fell out, and also some sort of homemade smoking device along with the crack pipe, and here's the piece of rock cocaine that she had on her possession. You know, sad thing about it, she's smoking rock. She's out here possessing it, fighting the police. Sad. Very sad.